character is called Dora, and she is part of a duo of sisters. She's really, I mean, for me, they're a unit, they're the same person, until she is tempted by vanity and love and breaks away from her companion, and it all kind of goes bad from there.
What do you think it is about fairy tales that seem to translate universally?
I think the fact that they are such a fantasy that people don't immediately feel that or too connected to them, so they're ready to just watch them and enjoy them, and actually the themes really resonate stronger because people don't think they're being targeted in a way, and also just by the sheer beauty of watching a fairy tale. It's something so exquisite to watch that you can't, you know, you don't walk down the streets of London and see a castle and people wearing extraordinary gowns, and I mean, I wish we could, but it's not the case.
Talking about exquisite, you've got exquisite co-stars in this. Can you talk a little bit about working with some of the rest of the team?
Incredible. I mean, Shirley was just absolutely incredible. She completely blew me away, and she's the kind of actress that really inspires me to just keep working and challenging myself, because she really brings sort of an ethic of work which is beyond everything. And then Matteo is just an amazing director. He's extremely instinctive, he challenges his actors, he works really hard to just do the best film possible, and when you're on set, that's what you want to achieve. You've got a few weeks or months to just do the best you can, and it's a bit like being in a boxing ring, and he really knows how to box, I guess, if that's the right word. He spoke, I mean, half of his notes were all in Italian, and I thought it was just amazing. But somehow it really worked. He would adjust certain things and then just kind of change here and there. But he's a true gem. He's a, you know, a director that really believes in what he does, and that's extremely important to me. I sort of did my costume fitting before being offered the part, so that sort of threw me right into the character, which was great. Then I really just read the stories, and I looked at the side of vanity, that what really makes, you know, someone change their life so drastically. And then it's all just talking to Matteo and working on the set and finding out the right tone, and also showing a side of Dora that isn't just the sister, is actually someone who's trying to look for something so desperately. So how do I bring that out into her? Toby Jones' character was just, I mean, his performance in it, everyone I saw it, I was just blown away. When you read a character on the page, sometimes you don't always think that far ahead, and then so seeing it come alive was absolutely phenomenal. I loved it.